45 of the 102 Mayflower passengers died in the winter of 1620, and the Mayflower colonists suffered greatly during their first winter in the New World from lack of shelter, scurvy, and general conditions on board ship. They were buried on Coles Hill. People were probably buried in unmarked graves in the Coles Hill burial ground in Plymouth, Massachusetts. In 1921, some of the remains of persons buried on that hill were collected into the sarcophagus that is the Pilgrim Memorial Tomb on Coles Hill in Plymouth. Many of the people from that time are named on the tomb.